Yo, I got banned from events, and here's how it went down.
I did nothing wrong, man. I did nothing wrong whatsoever. I got banned. I didn't know I got banned. I didn't get no email.
I didn't get no explanation.
I didn't have a chance to explain myself.
I got banned. I got a message from Dead Chief. I got banned.
Konami? Konami doesn't even message me and tell me I'm banned.
So I got banned
for the whole video I made.
Where I jokingly made a video. I jokingly told the world that I stalled for time. I didn't stall
for time. And
my brain would realize it was a joke.
A
joke that was good. It was a good joke at the time. It was the new time rules were going on. Oh, haha, Cowboy for Game.
It was a new joke that Cowboy for Game. It's a joke. It's like Firewall Pass. It's just a joke.